Okay, so when I left Egypt, their currency was devalued by about 48% apparently. And now here in India, I currently have like, there's a $1,000 note here and some 500s. And the government has given people about 2 or maybe 3 days to exchange these notes. So it's a fucking crazy situation, quite frankly. And I'm just trying to get rid of these notes now and get the 100s, which is ridiculous.
Yes, so this footage was taken about the 9th of November. That was at the time when the Prime Minister of India declared that the population had about 72 hours, in which there was a bank holiday, but 72 hours to get rid of their 500 and $1,000 or rupee notes, rather. Now, personally, I had some of these to get me through. Temples, I'd go there. There was one guy saying, "Oh, you're fake money." At a hotel there, they had the signs up, not accepting. So it was a little bit difficult to get rid of the notes easily. So there were various places allowed or accepting them for about the 72 hours. Now, you can get rid of them through banks and the post office there, through accounts if you have them in India. But the thing is, in India, is that there are so many poor people. Now, they may have these notes, but they may not have a way, because they don't have the accounts, of getting rid of the notes. Now, in southern India, I noticed the one family, one child, I noticed that India has a population, it's said, of around 1.2 billion people. Just something I noticed in the south of India, you notice things are a little bit more flush. There's a bit money. And as I've been told, people in the south are generally a little bit more educated than they are in the north. There are various regions in India where the local government is, I think they're trying to get people to have 2 children per family, but I just noticed the sentiment for the 1 child per family. Right now, we'll look at some a local politician, kind of godlike with the advertising. Was quite interesting.
So on the street here, there's this huge thing. Evidently, there's a temple inside it. And it gets uncovered at certain times of the year, but it kind of blocks the traffic. It narrows the street.